Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you could easily download Windows 10 ISO format or ISO file. To begin, open your browser and type Microsoft Windows 10 download and hit enter. As a next step, click on download Windows 10 disk image ISO file. At this stage, we are being redirected to this page. You can always change the language if needed. Scroll to the bottom and click on the left, this little planet, and choose the language which suits you. Next, click on Windows 10 and scroll down, plus more download options, and here download tool now. And click on the tool to be downloaded. As the next, we'll be able to download the 64-bit or the 32-bit as needed. So we'll select the location where we want to save the tool and we'll click save. Once the tool has been downloaded, click on it to run. Windows will ask you if you want really to allow the application to make changes on your device. Just go ahead and click yes. After that, the Windows logo will appear and you will need to wait a few seconds until a little window will pop up. Usually it doesn't take more than 40 seconds. As you can see, the application already started running and is getting a few things ready. Usually this process takes about a minute and then we'll be prompted to take the next option. As a next step, click accept and wait for a few seconds again so that you are prompted to the next option. As a next step, we want to select Create Installation Media. Click Next. And here, click Use the recommended options for this PC. We are going to untick this one. And here, we will change the language as it's needed. In my case, I need the French language. And as a next step, the edition is only Windows 10. But here, the architecture, you can select the 64-bit which you need or the 32-bit. Or you can even download both of them. So choose which one suits you. And click Next. Here we're going to select ISO file and we're going to click Next. We'll select the location where we need to save it. So here, and we're gonna name it Windows 10. Click Save. And here the download will start. This process will take up to 5 minutes based on how fast is your computer and how fast is your internet. I will just pause the video here and I will carry on once this process has been done to show you what to click next. So now the process has been finished. It took approximately 10 minutes to finish the download since my internet is a little bit slow. And here it shows the location where it has been saved. So by clicking on it, it should open the file where it's been saved, as you can see. So for now, we'll just click finish. You will need to wait a few seconds until the setup has been cleaned up and it should close automatically. Now we're going to open our file. And here we have our ISO file ready to be used. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.